Well, we have a lot of music that I haven't looked at or seen in a long time that I did a long time ago, so it's really, really nice to go back and revisit all of those wonderful feelings. This next song is a song that was written by a very good friend of mine, Ms. Patsy Moore, and it's a song that she wrote. Actually, I told her a story about my father. I lost my father when I was 2 years old, but I've always felt that he was with me, so she wrote the song for me, I remember. Shelf. I remember them all. I remember the clock on the desk and the chair and the rug and all of the rest, like the Venetian blinds drawn shut, the record playing over and over until dawn, until the grooves had worn thin on that. Crashing down on my hopes, thunder in my head. I remember the pain, the spasm, the sense of loss, falling into a chasm and the blinds drawn shut. such thing. I remember like it was yesterday. Just gone too
soon. Thank you very much.